Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to install and use QEMU instead of VirtualBox Easy Guide. Search QEMU and download and install. Click MSVS2. Download and install. Copy first command and paste it into command window. Copy second command and paste it into command window. Copy link from description and paste it. Download QTEMU installer. Click Go to download. Select binary folder and image path. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much, see you next video.